accurate. Going invincible. I'm actually recording this way after I did 1 and 2. So I can't remember what I said before. And I died. Trying to get off the spikes. Lost that one up. Fantastic. Not dying on that thing again. That spider's gonna fucking respawn. Excuse me, at least I got to the door. Thank you. That knight just disappeared. Where is the end of this level? Yeah, here it is. Oh, hi, Alucard. And of course, just like all the other boss battles, I did this and instant win. Thank you. So I guess this happens after Symphony of the Night, since she just killed Alucard. Or does Alucard also get, like, resurrected a whole bunch of times? Jumps in this level kind of remind me of Super Castlevania. The reason why I don't like that game that much. The only thing I don't like about that game. This feels like all the jumps you barely make. Like your tippy toes touch the ledge and it counts. I always feel like I'm gonna fall off the platforms trying to make every jump. Sub-weapon seems to be the only one I really use. It just sends out like a wave. So it's basically got like two hits. You got the fireball and you also got that little wave. As long as I go through that door, it's all worth it. I should beat the door on the other end. Oh, it's one of those two ways. Damn it. I could just walk right over under him. Yeah, this is the last part. And there's so many knights. This last part, even though I edited it out, I spent about 40 minutes trying to do this. I continued maybe about 4 times. About the third time that I died, I just went, I'm just gonna try to get to the final boss and save state and find a way to kill him and then go through it legit. Which I did. Now see, that's what you don't want to do. Here we got some health. I'm just gonna be showing the opening of this. Okay, that's what you don't want to do. Don't want to jump into him two times. So yeah. Gonna get over here and just gonna get hit. But this seems like the best way. I wanna use the sub weapon right around here. If you time it right, you can actually jump over most of the projectiles and also avoid them. And he did. I forget. Does he have a third form? I forget now. Final form is really creepy. Got that face and got and his body looks like it's made of faces. Thank you. I must really hate that all his castles just seem to crumble every time he gets defeated. It's like, oh, I just finished off paying it. I just finished off paying the mortgage. And that was Castlevania. I forget what the name of this is. Ah, one away from 800. I have no clue what score does. Does nothing. So, there's about just one more Castlevania video, and I will not be doing commentary for that because it's going through Castlevania Harmony Despair. I forget what the full name is. A lot of people call it Castlevania HD. It's on the Xbox 360 arcade and I believe also PSN, PS3, PSN. There's no real story dialogue or anything. It just takes six bosses and puts you in a maze. Like, go defeat him. So, I hope you enjoyed Castlevania Month. I apologize, I did not get to do commentary for all of Symphony of the Night. But I have all the videos done for next month, and we'll have no problem doing commentary for those. Thank you for watching. See you later.